we get to the end of the road, I want to put a marker in the middle of the road. I'm going to call this tech. It's rather technical. So it's cool. I like this road.
That somewhere. Where,
yeah,
I don't
nah.
know.
Well, we'll figure it out. That'll be a good little map for us. If you don't, we'll just turn around, come right back here, and go back up.
This is also grassy. Maybe we might want to turn around, bud. Walk. Here. Oh no, this here hasn't been used in ages. Dude, you better slow down. I almost went down. I was in the middle. That was a mistake, man. Middle is so soft, and you think it'll be the hardest stuff? Middle is bad. Mud is bad. Gosh. This is crap, dude. Oh! This is sucky. Those mud holes are a pain, man.
Yeah, they work, but yeah.
Man, I smell the oregano. Yeah, but honestly, I wanted no more of that crappy mud anyway. I'll know on the map. Oh yeah, yeah, we're still not where we were, but still. The worst end of the day, it was not looking really kind of hard to predict, you know. No, I like the ride, man. Okay, this is as far as we went. Well, rutted means we take it slow. If I go down, I go down slow. Let me come by you and see, make sure the camera is on this. Just stop anywhere you want.
Didn't you just say?
No, I didn't. No. Man, some of the stuff is soft. Pretty though. To stop, get a battery, and we'll see. Yeah.
Let me run that in.
Thank you. Well, thank. Oh wow. That's okay, this way you'll start looking at your bike more like a mule, not a piece of work.
You see, I didn't turn to go up. You see, what happened was I done this and tried to turn and I turned and he said,
whoop. And I got it on tape, JB. Oh my God, you want to go down every 10 feet? Don't forget, this stuff is still slimy, man. We're still in the bottoms. Wow. This is, for now, I don't know where it comes in from. No, we didn't. Oh yeah, there's two creeks. No, that was magazine, man.
Yeah, see big rocks here. Your tire goes sideways on one. You will stay sideways.
I think you have a favorite falling side, huh? My camera.